but I ain't good at it.
Oops. Well. Hopefully I didn't screw myself over. Seems likely, though. Oh, wait. I wonder if there's a cool picture I could take of this. Yeah? Yeah? Or this is maybe where we drive up. I have no idea, honestly. But these vistas are wild. I'm kind of shocked by how big this map is. It's kind of on the overwhelming side, I'd say, because, like, I want to explore, but this is also an LP, and I don't think that this was made for that kind of thing right now. You know what I mean? Is this anything? Oh. How dare you? This isn't where we're supposed to go, is it?
Look up there. Parashurama's bow.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world.
I like this. This is great. So not that way. But that's the tower, right? That we have to actually go to. Let's look at our map. Yeah, I think that's right. So I'm gonna just go ahead and explore everything that isn't the way forward. Because I'm crazy. Oh, man. Cool. Oh no. We got this. I wonder if I'll be able to get up there.
Okay.
The thing is, probably could have, like, not.
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
You could have just squeezed through the bars, just saying, because you're not driving your car through. Oh. I hope I'm not locked in here. Ooh, that'd be embarrassing. Embarrassing. That's for damn sure. Hey, Nadine.
Wish I'd brought my gloves.
Should have done a lot of things in your life, I'm sure. Unless you're talking specifically about your.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth,
son.
Soon it won't matter. Once we have the task, the people will follow like sheep.
Yeah. even the mighty Indian.
It's Frieza!
You boys really know what we're shooting from down here.
Wow. What is going on? Come on.
That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
It probably could have. That's fine. Whatever. Like, probably didn't actually have to tell me about that, didn't have to tell me about that bit of God, what is it? Tutorial? At that time?
On the mountain! Here come the others!
Oh. I see. Come on. Show your face. No. Come on. What's going on? Like, dude, I can't even move over. Come on.
No escaping now.
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
It's true, though. I don't know where to go next. I guess there.
Would have preferred a head start over a self.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point.
Ha 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 ha. Anyway. Nope. That's the button. Not the right one.
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up.
We'll find a way. Don't worry. I got you, babe. Cool, cool. Okay. What was it there?
Follow me.
No. Okay. I don't know why she can't do some of those things. It's not like it's totally out of her reach. Anyway, enough about me. Ugh. Yeah, that's where I ran up. I think this is the way to go.
I see them, but they don't see us.
Yeah, get down.
All things considered. You're not right, Fraser.
How are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshots?
Hey, you worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asad himself.
I'm keeping my safety off, just in case.
Mind if mother on?
Over there, movement.
What? What was it? Did you find something?
Nothing. We're okay.
Uh-huh. Okay. Go away now, please.
What? Nothing over there. Hello?
Good. At least I'm feeling good. Right this second, anyway. Right up until I shit my pants and die.
Spread out and look.
Well, got those guys.
Another guy down here. Keep looking. They're here somewhere.
How'd he miss me? Damn. That's crazy. I don't know what that was. You didn't see anything. Also, I feel like nading hasn't helped me at all take any of these guys down. Look at their stupid pathing.
Nothing here. You? Nothing here either. Go check there. I will look here. Okay. Grenade! Son of a bitch! Safety's off.
Well, is that going to flush anyone else out? Perfect.
All right, we're clear.
That was awesome.
Be quiet when need be. Let's press on. Just what I was going to say.
Honestly, I'm shocked that I got away with all that. Mostly because when I played all the other Uncharted games, I really fucked myself over a lot by trying to do that, and then I ended up having to do a big old gun battle anyway. So I'm pretty proud of that. That feels great. Maybe I just have the I don't give a fuck kind of attitude that helps me not give a fuck, you know? Oh, come on. You know what I'm asking for when I say jump. Oh, God. My heart. Oh, no! Oh, that's upsetting. Well, that was good. Not embarrassing at all. In fact, one might say I did nothing wrong. Right? Right? Oh, come on. Miss Frazier. That is your real last name. Anything cool down here? It looks like a cool thing. Whoa. A silenced pistol? Hell yeah. I would take a silencer any old day of the week. Jeez. That's kind of a really cool feature. I know I mentioned this last time that it gives like a little bit of a suspense thing, but I definitely get the feeling that the lock picking. No, don't give me a hint. I can figure it out on my own. Mostly because I saw this and I already had to deal with something like this. But
that should do it.
That feels like something that would have been better if it was in the main game. The main, Uncharted 4, I mean.
Well, you made it across at least.
See another way over here?
Sit tight.
Wow.
Stand tight.
Hold me back.
That actually felt really good. To see the little prompt to use your grappling hook at the last minute, especially because I'm sure they were like, a lot of people probably are gonna just like run straight across, because why wouldn't they? Oh man, that was great. Very beautiful. Oh. Well, any cool shit? Any shiny shine? Any pictures I can get? I don't see any pictures I can get. That's sad. Also would have been a cool spot for more pictures. Whatever. Not my problem.
There you are, having fun.
Yes. I am. Now, is that Nadine asking me? Or is that the game developers asking me?
Nearly there. Oh. Made it. Impressive. Thanks. Come on.
It was impressive. Thank you. I will take the compliment. Cool.
What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it?
Maybe I'm supposed to go to... Oh. No. I see. Oh, Jesus. Come. I'm turning the dial. Okay, you don't actually turn the L stick. If you try turning the L stick, you end up doing this. It just wants you to press on the left stick, either to the right or to the left.
I'm making the bow.
Oh, God, that's stupid. Seriously. Oh, no, okay. How about that one then?
Look at that.
Barasharama. Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun.
I like that. Not her saying my way's much more fun, but that little banter in general I thought was more interesting insight on them as characters. Not necessarily like as funny as goofball Nathan Drake probably would have made it sound.
Relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Interesting. Weird. I like that, though.
What, you should know? Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, conversation for another time.
See, that's what I mean.
So, where to next?
Like,
that fort above the waterfalls might be where.
That implies that they don't really know much about each other other than, like, small little things. And
before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know.
Don't really know
Sam less so. He seemed
how big of a deal it would actually be.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car. Sounds good.
But like oh God, come on. Are you serious right now? Why are you like this? Where'd she go? Nadine? I was just gonna slide down as far as I could go. Oh. No, I'd probably die. Damn. Could have been real cool, though. Wait. Am I stuck here now? Is I not supposed to go here? Help me. Oh, no. No, I guess I am supposed to do this. Again. Wow, that's good. Come on. Like, some of these holes are not so far away that she couldn't do a big jump.
Ah, this is open now.
What is? What? Oh. I see. Cool. Very fun. I enjoyed that.
So, waterfalls and mountains. Check. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
Okay. Sick. Oh, wait. Oh. Come on. Oh, I got it. Sick. I guess it would be exchanging that one. No, thank you.
Ah, another one.
Who is this one? Yeah.
Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token. It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
That's really cool. Updating the map. Okay, let's look at the map. Oh, wow. I feel like I am very far. So that's where we are. I think we're supposed to go up there also. But we're supposed to go to that tower. Main thing. Right now. I believe. Man, I hope that other chest I unlocked didn't actually have one of those, Oh, one of those treasures in it. That would have been nice to get. A nice, fun thing to get. Nope. Mean about that.